Hi everyone, welcome back to Gido. Today we will show you how to replace the charging port board on the Samsung Galaxy A70 mobile phone. To start, we need to have the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn on the phone and follow with the back cover removal. To remove the back cover, it needs to heat gently around the back cover edges until the pasted adhesive becomes soft. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the back cursor on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till it completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. Once the heating has completed, use a suction cup to create an opening between the frame and back cover. Next, insert a plastic car pry tool or something similar to cut the adhesive around the back cover. Take out the back cover and then remove the midframe by undoing 14 screws from the top and bottom sections. And then, using a plastic car pry tool, create an opening to separate the back cover frame. Be gentle and work around the edges to disengage the plastic clips. Next, disconnect the battery plug. Next, move to the bottom and disconnect the Touch ID plug, main flex, LCD connector plug and the antenna head. Next, take out the not working charging port board from the body. Be gentle and lift the charging port board. Next, place the new charging port board in the body. Next, secure the LCD, Touch ID, main flex connectors and the antenna head to the board. Next, secure the battery plug and place the midframe in the body by securing 14 screws from the top and bottom sections. Ensure the clips are fastened before inserting screws. Before installing the main back cover, make sure it has enough glue on it. If not, use B7000 glue on your double-sided back cover adhesive. Finally, we are adding binding clips to tie in the back cover with the body. If not, you can use some rubber bands and leave them for some time. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.